All right. Cool. We're hanging out here backstage at Alive 2009 with Josh and Matt from the Afters. And we just want to let you guys get to know them a little bit better. So why don't you guys tell us, you know, about a little bit about yourselves and what your message is.
Well, I'm Josh.
I'm Matt.
And we are the Afters. We're from Dallas, Texas. We've been a band for 9 years. We met at a little Starbucks in Dallas. We worked the morning shift. That's kind of how we got our start. Matt and I worked the morning shift for quite a while together. And so we'd come in, and when it was slow, we actually had guitars that we'd pull out. And we'd play songs right there in the store. We'd make up crazy music. We'd sing out drink orders. And we just goofed off and had a lot of fun with it. And then people started telling us that we sounded good together. So we started a band.
Very cool. And if you had to sum up, that's right. That's like the 30-second version. If you had to sum up your message to the listeners, what would it be for the Afters?
You know, our music is very hopeful and positive and encouraging, and we love to make music that we would listen to if we weren't in a band. And so, you know, we try to keep the art side of it and stay focused on the music and make stuff that is going to encourage people. There's so much darkness and despair in the world already, you know, that we wanted to point people towards something better.
Amen. And we are reporting for What It Is Like to Be at Alive, on stage, backstage. Tell us about your experiences here. Have you been here before? What Alive is like for you?
Yeah, this is our, third or fourth? I think third time at Alive. And we've had such great experiences. No, it's our fourth time at Alive. Because there was one time that I fell. Yeah. And there was another time when I didn't fall. See, this is not representative of Alive. This is not what Alive is usually like. This is what happens when the Afters show up and the clouds part and the sun comes out. We bring Texas to Ohio.
Yeah, it's usually rainy and gross.
And that's how it's been earlier this week. In fact, you can see I got mud on my back from walking around in flip-flops. Oh. Not the smartest thing to walk around in flip-flops and mud. But yeah, this is our third or fourth year, whichever it is, and we have always had just such a great experience here. It's one of the best run festivals, and we love the people that that put this on. It's always been a great experience.
Yeah, we love it. It's the experiences are usually involving mud when they're here at Alive, but yeah.
We've been saying that if you don't like the weather in Ohio, wait an hour.
I think that saying applies everywhere. They say that all over the country.
Up here, we actually
in Wichita, Kansas. If you don't like the weather, you know, wait an hour. Texas, wait an hour.
My old girlfriend is from DFW.
Oh, yeah.
And Bedford, actually.
Oh, sure.
And she had never even seen snow.
Kelly Carson's.
She freaked out, and she was like, oh, my gosh, the snow pushers are out. Like
the snow pushers.
But down there, I heard there was like 150 accidents this year.
Just because.
Oh, you don't want to be caught in Dallas when there's frozen precipitation. People do not know
terrible.
How to drive.
Yeah, it's terrible.
There'll be 700 pileups in one morning.
It's not the same here. They say we get 7 cloudless days a year. So if you guys could bring one of those, we'll take it today. So yeah, it's not the same.
We did. We brought it.
Well, thank you for coming out and telling us a little bit about yourselves. And these are the guys from the Afters hanging out at Alive 2009.
Thank you so much.